11:33 a.m. here in Fairford, UK. Ready for release and ready for takeoff. A 9-ton loss, including vehicles as well as injured people with medical staff and equipment. This is a combat proven aircraft in international theatres such as Iraq, Afghanistan and Sub-Saharan Africa. Already 82 aircraft has been sold so far to 14 countries around the world, including the US Army Special Operation Combats, to the USA Coast Guard, to the Royal Australian Air Force and others.
Across the airfield and maneuverability still further.
This aircraft has been displayed for us today by Colonel Alexander Ostapenko. He's been the Flickr display pilot for Ukraine since 2011. Touching down with that big dorsal air brake extended. Magnificent to see 406 turboprop. It's the aircraft, the RAF called the Atlas. It's the Airbus A400M.
Configuration, but just hanging on the power of those very powerful turbo drops.